Ahoy, pirates! Amir, one falcon, here from Rare Thief, and today I'm going to show you where every rum bottle spyglass riddle is for the Art of the Trickster tall tale. Some of the landmarks and rock paintings that are used in the riddles can be very hard to find, as the islands they take place on are fairly large. I'm looking at you, Plunder Valley. You want to first head to the cave on Plunder Valley and solve the skeleton position puzzle. Once you have completed the puzzle, you will find the rum bottle spyglass and your first set of trapmaker's notes. These notes will add two pages to your tall tale book with the first of three riddles. On the first page, you'll see where you'll need to solve your three riddles, Plunder Valley or Discovery Ridge. On the second page, you'll see your first riddle written below a blurry, partial map. The riddle will lead to landmarks or rock paintings around the island. Standing on a nearby spot marked with a trickster symbol, you must align with your spyglass's eyes with those landmarks or rock paintings, then dig where the spyglass marks an X. When you dig at the first X, you'll receive pages for a second riddle. When you dig at the second X, you'll receive pages for a third riddle. Then finally, when you dig at the third X, you will dig up the Trap Maker's Gunpowder Key. As I mentioned earlier, this video will walk you through each riddle. To find your specific riddle, look in the description below. There you'll find riddles and links to where we walk through that riddle in the video. Alright, on to the riddles.